Words. You guys are all here to see Defamation League right now.
Fuck yeah. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. To the core.
I already bought my CD, but it's cool.
Nice.
I got mine on Amazon.com.
How many of you here would make out with Chaz?
Been there, done that.
Oh, wait. Yeah.
In the bottle, 7-3.
I made out with Chaz years ago over a bottle of wine in a tent. You don't want to, you don't want to remind me about that, but I'm serious.
If you had to compare their sound to anyone, who would it be?
You can't compare Grit Hop.
Yeah, no, you
Grit
can't.
Grit Hop is its own thing.
One of a fucking kind. One of a kind. You can't even touch that.
Question. How many native San Diegans do we have in the house right now? Goddamn right.
To all the promise we showed, it dried up. How come I won't ever see a record of mine go gold? Just ain't good enough. Whatever happened to Rio de Janeiro? I still wanna go to get the show on the road. I can't depend on those. I know it's on my shoulders. Same as it's always.
Oh, you have an Ocean Beach tattoo, you jerk.
No, I don't.
Yes, you certainly do. It's right there. You also have a Defamation League tattoo, so you're an idiot.
That I do.
I keep on rhyming because there ain't no point in stopping this. It's my call to failure. It's not an option. Grit hopping from the cradle to the coffin. Take caution. Cause I'll be rocking when I'm rocking. Leave it all on stage, pedal to the metal. If the scene is mainstream, the Grit hop's a rebel. I can win, never settle for the line of success. Can't conquer all, and be the best, and the best. The movements of the tongue, the diaphragm, compression, a reach, and imagination mixed with obsession. You can see shedding, no wishing, and open. Days take hard work for the devotion.
Same as it's always been for me. I get no sympathy.
Enjoying the show so far?
It's funny, I see people from work furlough all the time. It's really weird.